Hi, that's me, Katie Blount, a singer-songwriter from the UK. I'm travelling around to bring you a cover song from a different location.
Today I'm in very sunny Southend, Shoebury-ness, and today I'm in Stratford.
You can listen to or download my album from all the major platforms, or buy my CD from Bandcamp. So if you'd like to find out where I'm today, then stay tuned.
Today I'm in Clissold Park in Stoke Newington in North London, and as I've been wandering around I've been thinking about how time seems to be going really quickly at the moment, as if someone has just hit a fast forward button on my life, and I already thought before that it was going really really fast. So it kind of got me thinking about time again, and although I have come to many conclusions already about what I think time is, mainly that it's a kind of construct that we made just for kind of practical reasons, I also realised that it doesn't always stop you from feeling, you know, its sense of speed. And then I started thinking about how some things can feel real, I guess, like time, but ultimately it's an illusion, and that the past, the present and the future, they only exist in this moment now. And that's how I also think about this world in many ways. It's something we believe in as being real, but ultimately, is it really what we think it is?
Something in your eyes makes me wanna lose myself, makes me wanna lose myself in your arms. Something in your voice makes my heart beat fast. Hope this feeling lasts the rest of my life. If you See? dark, there is light. If you knew how much this moment means to me, and how long I've waited for your touch. If you like home to me, feels like home.